Now, all lovers of positive reggae music, will you please fasten your seatbelts because we have liftoff. Agony Man. Everybody telling me to. Everybody telling me to. Well, everybody telling me to. All over America. Everybody telling me to. Everybody telling me to. Well, everybody telling me to. All over America. I want the whole wide world to know that Pato Bantan is on the go. Just like a tree that plant by the rivers of a water, I will surely grow. Every day I kneel and pray that Jah will guide me on my way. I wanna be good, yes, I want to do right, and I don't wanna go astray. People tell me, yes, they do. They say, Pato Bantan, we love you. That's why I want to dedicate this song to every one of you, to every friend and every fan, and every radio DJ too, every reggae reporter, producer, promoter. I just like to say thank you, and all the youths I stand and salute for staying loyal to the reggae roots. They give me the strength to push on through, because they tell me to go far too. Everybody telling me to. Well, everybody telling me to. Everybody telling me to. All over America. Well, everybody telling me to. Yes, everybody telling me to. Everybody telling me to. All over America. Come. I want the whole wide world to know that Pato Bantan is on the go. Just like a tree that planted by the rivers of water, I will surely grow. Every day I kneel and pray that Jah will guide me on my way. I wanna be good, yes, I wanna do right, and I don't want to go astray. People tell me, yes, they do. They say, Pato Bantan, we love you. That's why I want to dedicate this song to every one of you, to every friend and every fan, and every radio DJ too, every reggae reporter, producer, promoter. I just like to say thank you, and all the youths I stand and salute for staying loyal to the reggae roots. They give me the strength to push on through, because them a tell me to go far too. Everybody telling me to. Yes, everybody telling me to. Everybody telling me to. All over America. Everybody telling me to. Well, everybody telling me to. Yes, everybody telling me to. All over America. Come on. Arizona, Alabama, and Alaska, Connecticut, Colorado, and also California, North and South Carolina, and North and South Dakota, Delaware, Florida, and Martin Luther, Southern Georgia, Hawaii, Idaho, Illinois, and Indiana, Iowa, Kansas, Kentucky, Louisiana, Maine, Maryland, Massachusetts, Michigan, and Minnesota, Mississippi, Missouri, Montana, and Nebraska, New Jersey, New Mexico, New York, and New Hampshire, Ohio, Oklahoma, Oregon, and Pennsylvania, Rhode Island, Texas, Tennessee, and Mormon Country, Utah, Vermont, Virginia, Washington, and West Virginia, Wisconsin, Wyoming, and Nevada, Lord, all over America, and in Mexico and Puerto Rico. Come, everybody telling me to go pato, go pato. Everybody telling me to. Yes, everybody telling me to. Everybody telling me to. All over America. Come, everybody telling me to. Everybody telling me to. In a world of so much hate, crime and injustice, what we need right now is some universal love. Unconditional love, y'all. fits me like a glove. Universal love. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Universal love. Oh, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Universal love. Take a look around you. Tell me now, what do you see?
Song can make a lot of money. So many people find it appealing, but do they really know the true meaning of love? The real thing, not no imitation, not lust or infatuation. Let's forget about the love on the TV, the kiss me baby, squeeze me, please don't leave me. True love is a heavenly gift, and it never gets possessive or selfish. The more you love is the more you care. The more you care is the more you share with your mother, your father, your sister, and your brother, and every member of the human race.
There's a vibe in the air, I can feel it everywhere. Universal love. There's a vibe in the air, I can feel it everywhere. Universal love. Oh, if you want it, you can have it. Just reach out and grab it now. Universal love.
I was a dead man, out in the cold. Life was a pit and I was deep in a hole, just about to give up. Then lo and behold, a voice from within said,
save your soul.
Hit it. Brothers and sisters all around the globe, I got a story, yeah. It's gotta be told to my family, friends, fans, even my foes. It's like this, y'all, this is how it goes. I was out in the world without a name or a goal, huh? Out of school and out of control, set in my ways, yeah, stuck in a mold. I'm going the wrong way down a one-way road. Young and bold, I didn't wanna be told. I used to steal and brag about the stuff I stole. Then one bright day, my mind got blown when a voice from within said,
"Save your soul."
Told things were looking up and I was on a roll. I was a rude boy and a Romeo, and anywhere I went I starred the show. I had money, women, plenty of gold and an overinflated ego. I was a dead man, but I didn't know until a voice from within said,
"Save your soul."
Original roughneck youth from ups or runs or downs or ins or outs or bouts. You see me? It's better a boy don't even see me. I'm mere running this year, expensive and dear, gone clear. Come with it, rude boy, then me not tell you, man. My life was like a movie, and I was playing the role of a black youth living in the ghetto. Where the action was, that's where I'd go. Right or wrong, I'd be going with the flow. But what you reap is what you sow. It's like karma, the bad you do will follow you around. And I was going down, right down, with my face in the ground. Two hands bound to a siren sound. None of my so-called friends anywhere to be found. And as I thought to myself, in life you're alone. A voice from within said, "Anyone home?" Yes, Lord, well here I be. If I ain't ready yet, I will never be. I'm sorry for the things that I did before. Believe me, Lord, I won't do them no more. I'll be an arrow, Lord, if you'll be my bow. And anywhere I'm sent, I'll gladly go. I'll be a witness, yeah, all around the world, to every man, every woman, every boy and girl. Surviving with a will to strive, I began to rise from 79 or was it 75 when reggae music began to open my eyes about the truth, the rights, the job the most high, and how to achieve a little pie in the sky. Inspirated, yeah, I was totally elevated to the point where I decided to chat the mic. But my direction was not to only those of my complexion, but the brown, yellow, red, and the white man. Critics criticize, cynics cynicize, any entertainer with a message they victimize. But in this world I've seen, it's no surprise. So with the media, I sympathize. I hear the rich man's laughter, hear the poor man's cries. The hypocrites advertise their lies to their eyes. Everyone's born, everyone dies, but only God's children get the prize. Don't be a fool, be cool, come on and get wise. Yeah, wise up, no compromise. And listen to the voice that resides within the mind, cause God is sent to guide to all mankind. The choice is yours, life above or death below. It's up to you to save your soul.
We are what?
Bubbling hot.
We're bubbling hot, hot, hot. We're bubbling hot. We're bubbling hot, hot, hot. We're bubbling hot. We're bubbling hot, hot, hot. We're bubbling hot. We're bubbling hot,
unstopper, along with Ranking Raja. Me bonafide brother, we believe in a love, not fighting one another. We're gonna hit this battle with all that we got. So listen to the lyrics we are fling pan the chaka. It no matter if you're slimmer, it no matter if you're fat, and it no matter if you're cold, because you're gonna get hot. We're bubbling hot, hot, hot. We're bubbling hot. We're bubbling hot, hot, hot. We telling you, me bubble, come in on the double. This is another way, yeah, to keep you out of trouble. So whether you are white or whether you are black, you be rock non-stop, because the two are we are a band. And we're bubbling hot, hot, hot. We're bubbling hot. We're bubbling hot, hot, hot. We're bubbling hot. We're bubbling hot, hot, hot. We're bubbling hot. Hearts, we're bubbling hot.
Come on, you and I, T-Y. U-N-I-T-Y spells the unity. U-N-I-T-Y, Balong Twang. U-N-I-T-Y spells the unity. U-N-I-T-Y. U-N-I-T-Y spells the unity. That's what we need now in this community. No more racism or animosity. Let's replace them with generosity. One for all and all for one. Each one teach one how to get along. Divided we fall, but together we strong. If we all unite, we could never go wrong.
It's unfold our minds and open our eyes. Let's try and make the wrong things right. Courage is what to show in the heat of the battle. Comrades, come let's go. We don't need no more trouble. Courage is what to show in the heat of the battle. Comrades, come let's go. We don't need no more trouble. United we stand. Divided we fall.
U-N-I-T-Y. U-N-I-T-Y spells the unity. U-N-I-T-Y, Balong Twang. U-N-I-T-Y spells the unity. U-N-I-T-Y. I had a dream, yes I had a vision, of all people living as one. Black, white, red and yellow man, underneath Jaja, moon and sun. Some may say Pato Bantan is a dreamer, but I know I'm not the only one. I'm optimistic about the future, cause I believe in the most high plan. For universal unity, negotiations for peace are necessary. To instill international integrity, to turn the tides of tyranny. Cause that's the way it should be. All people living in a harmony. Come on, U-N-I-T-Y spells a unity. U-N-I-T-Y.
United we stand. Divided we fall.
U-N-I-T-Y.
Unity strength. Together we'll build a human home.
I want to hear the little children.
Homeless people, too many homeless. wife and their kids sleeping on the streets at night. It's hard to understand why in this world with so much land, people ain't given a better choice. Hey, whatever happened to civilization? People need help, it's a crying shame. Right now I'm on my knees begging all you leaders, please, can't you see it's time?
seen so many people end up insane, 'cause they couldn't handle the strain on the brain. Well, some turn to drugs like crack and cocaine. They get a needle and pump it straight to the vein. Although I fight against it again and again, I often sit and wonder, are my words in vain? Still, to spread peace and love is my only aim, and from this path I refuse to refrain. I'd rather be poor and living in the drain than be a hypocrite wrapped up in fame. Singing tra-la-la-la, it's the same old game. La-la-la, life is one big game. Tra-la-la-la, it's the same old game. La-la-la, life is one big game. They're singing tra-la-la-la, it's the same old game. La-la-la, life is one big game. Tra-la-la-la, it's the same old game. La-la-la, life is one big game. Flute solo. To drive a big car and wear rope chains. In Ethiopia, they wish for summer rain. While in Mozambique, they cry out for grain. In South Africa, they're screaming out pain. They pray to be released from apartheid's chains. All over the world, people know it's a shame. Innocent children every day get slain. All the world leaders know who's to blame, but still the apartheid system remains.
Species heading for extinction. If man is to avoid the self-destruction and doom, he has no alternative but to learn to love.
Keep graduated from the University of Life, we present to you.
I'm on Pato Bantan along with my brethren Maccabee, doctors of love.
We are doctors, doctors of love. Come to help the people who don't have enough love. Doctors, doctors of love. Come to help the people who don't have enough. I am Dr. Maccabee.
I am Dr. Bantan.
We never trouble your body.
It's your mind we work on.
We perform surgery
at the microphone stand.
So get ready for your lyrical injection.
Only love can keep us together. Only love can keep us going on.
Come on, man.
Only love can keep us together.
You that?
Only love can keep us going on.
They need a love transplant. They need a love transplant. La 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 la, love her where them want. They need a love transplant. They need a love transplant. La 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 la, love her where them want. You see the hatred, it will make you feel sick, and you can't go doctor about it.
You see the jealousy, it will make you feel sick, and you can't go doctor about it.
If you're negative, it will make you feel sick.
You better do the opposite and get positive.
If you love badness, kick the habit.
Badness, no fear, you better believe it.
For the love transplant, you no need no tablet.
You no need no operation and you don't need a drip.
No hospital, neither no clinic. Maccabee, Pato and Skipper, I go tell you about it.
Only love can keep us together. Only love can keep us going on. Only love.
They need a love transplant. La 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 la, love her where them want. They need a love transplant. They need a love transplant. La 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 la, love her where them want.
See the transplant. We not take part. It's only you alone can clean out your heart. But you better take away advice and get it quick, or else you might end up in a bottomless pit.
First of all, the bad things you are practiced, like the greed and the hate and the selfishness. Look in at your heart, if it dirty, clean it, and rinse out your soul with righteousness. Don't hesitate, set yourself straight. Now is the time that you must operate. You no need no anesthetic, just try meditate. Look for the Father before it's too late.
Only love can keep us together. Only love can keep us going on. Only love can keep us together. Only love can keep us going on.
We are doctors, doctors of love. Come to help the people who don't have enough love. Doctors, doctors of love. Come to help the people who don't have enough. They need a love transplant. They need a love transplant. La 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 la, love away them want. They need a love transplant. They need a love transplant. La 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 la, love
away
them want.
War, an animalistic reaction to human misunderstanding.
Shut me up, can't keep me. be silent. I got feelings to vent right now about war. All over war. All over war. All over war. Everywhere, everywhere. Everywhere. Now some people say they want disarmament, but in times like these we need arms for defense. 'Cause certain world leaders that are hooked on decadence would never consent to a peace settlement. If this world was mine, I would pass judgment on every crooked leader that promotes violence. I'd give them a long term of imprisonment, and then I'd lose the key, oops, quite by accident. I wouldn't feel sorry, no, I wouldn't lament, 'cause I hold wicked people in utter contempt. To rid of all of them would be a great improvement on the world environment, 'cause there'd be no war. All over war. All over war. All over war. Everywhere, everywhere. War over here.
All over.
War over there.
All over.
War everywhere.
All over.
Everywhere.
War.
Everywhere. Everywhere.
War. War.
Historical events, what happened then is dead and gone, and now it's quite irrelevant. What matters to me now is future events. That's why I'm on the front line of the peace movement, sowing seeds of sense in a world of nonsense. Yes, I'm on a mission with a message heaven sent. What the people of today need is enlightenment, and then there'd be peace in every continent. I know that children will agree with this statement, 'cause in the victory of good over evil we are confident. There's hope for us yet, so don't get despondent. There must be a way to prevent all the war.
All over.